can't grow without downs. You can't, you know, have life experiences without downs, you know, and I also want to inspire, and I have to be able to inspire with my downs and be able to share my story and be like, you know, I was down, but I pulled myself up.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's where we're at now. I think there's a lot of growth that has gone into me.